Buenos dias, Lions. Today is Thursday, September 15th, 2022. My name is Eve, and joining me today is Owen.
Thanks, Eve. Please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say the LDC character pledge followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
Sabes que la celebración del mes de la Hispanidad began back in 1968 as Hispanic Heritage Week. Then, in 1988, the Hispanic Heritage Celebration changed from 1 week to a 30-day celebration, starting on September 15th and stretching until October 15th.
Sabes que el 15 de septiembre was chosen as the first day of Hispanic Heritage Month because it is the anniversary of independence for Costa Rica, Guatemala, Honduras, Nicaragua, and El Salvador. Felicidades por vida. Me llamo Rigoberta Menchu. I'm a Guatemalan human rights activist winner of the Nobel Peace Prize in 1992.
Me llamo Xiomara Castro. I'm the 56th president of Honduras and the first woman elected president.
And here's me with our recess weather watch. Sunshine and more sun. Temps are creeping back up to the into the high 80s as the sun continues to brighten our days. Back to you guys over at the news desk.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Go out and live that LDC life.
Bye.
We salute the students, the staff and faculty working hard to be the best that we can be. The heart of East Nashville, Lockland Design Center, will proudly be a part of your family. At WLDC.